good to just be careless. Like, you need help? You need me to come over there? Come on, I'll come get you. Welcome to the vlog, y'all. Today we are hiking. We are at this beautiful lake.
I hear them. They right there.
No, it was.
It's so pretty. I wish I could. I need to put it in my hair. I love nature. I'm trying to learn to be more comfortable with nature. Ooh, it's a dead bird. I don't. Poor bird. Rest in peace. You should have put your flowers on it.
That's where I fell at. Oh,
put your Crocs on. Oh my God. Ow.
Let me see. You was recording. Oh, we gotta play that back.
I think so. Oh my God.
We got flowers.
Bro, now I gotta go get some more.
I see it. Sorry, it was moving. What is an animal?
What's on my face? Snake.
Bro, I just slipped and busted.
It's okay. Ooh, almost bust my tail.
Where should
we go? Oh, I got a pig!
Pee! You okay? Oh.
No. I need it though.
This one smells so good. Like, what flower is this? It come back up though.
You a big drop. You hear that big drop?
No, for real. It's so pretty.
Yeah!
Hey, oh, it's a rock. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. Oh, hey. I thought he was telling me something. Okay.
You good?
All right, we made it.
Water.
It's deep.
That boy is deep. No.
No. Why?
It feels good to just be careless. Like, do you need help? You need me to come over there? Come on, I'll come get you. Something just bit the mess out of me. Damn mosquito. Yeah, pants wet or so sweat.
Y'all. These chips taste like fish.
Hello?
You delusional.
Not mine. I don't know what chip you
said. Alright, y'all, we just rinsed our feet off. After all that mud. Are we gonna feet? Oh yeah, Tanya, her shoe. Gone. Gone. The water took her shoe, y'all. It's so peaceful out here. Listen. I'm glad that this gets to be my first vlog, like me starting to finally live my dang life and not care. Like today was all about just literally freeing myself. Like, I don't do stuff like, black people don't do that, period. But like, the fact that I just got to come with my friends and just be free and be in nature, something that God created, is beautiful to me. And that's how I want to start living my life, carelessly, like doing what I want to do. I love it here. Make sure you do what you want to do. Do not be trying to appeal to no one. Like, do what you want to do. If you want to go do some white, then do it. Because this is your life. You live it how you want to live it. And I'm kind of talking to myself at the same time, but I'm also talking to y'all. Dress how you want to dress. Go where you want to go. You want to leave, do it. Do it. Don't settle for nothing, y'all. That's the little message for y'all from me, from Mari. Look where I'm at. I'm breathing hard. Oh man. The sky's about to be so pretty when we get out of here. Yeah. Bye.
Right.
Bye, trees.
See you later.
See you later.
We're not gonna
abandon you. Yeah. Do I want to walk through here? I don't think so. I just want to see the mushrooms.